Great.
Listen, me. Draw two fighters. Vengeance. Let's do this. Great.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
Another one in the bag. Open stick on lock. Think we are done. How about this one is locked? How do we unlock this? Let's try titanium. This is tough, this one. Eh? Why we cannot draw power? This will be tough, man. Like know how to beat. Oh, you see, cannot block it. It's set to block. Oh, you see, that is so fun.
Sorry, should have paid more attention. Gotta love it.
High level to beat the...
Come on! This ain't nothing! Got a whole heap of land with your name on it!
This damage is so disturbing. Him. Something at least level 50, yeah. We cannot win this titan. Let's get out of here.
This data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution.
I think I'm done with perfect simulator.
Any questions about World Intel? Don't be shy now. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Oh, necessary. Oh, I think we should put my direct in the hole. We're full, man. Oh, we got infrared material. Oh, this is a weapon skill. Should we get this? Or this? Healing material. What? Let's take this martial arts master. What is this? Poison material. Or anything, what shall we get? Anything, ice material. Red Defunk or what, huh? So we use Eva. And this one use Porsche. And then we are done. Now upgrade. What? How come the stick saber improve already? Yeah? Oh, let's say again. Hi everyone, let's continue the game Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I just finished the combat simulator. Then we are going to Piccolo's prep now. Oh, let's go. Thank you. Holy wee. Oops. You didn't leave me. Come on.
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here. You just give that whistle a toot and your chocobo will come a-running.
Calling your butler. First, I want to use your choco whistle and summon your butler to your side while out exploring the world.
So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me.
Let's practice. How do we practice? Where's the world map here? What is the world map? Grassland. We are at Grassland.
Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler?
First, I want to call Cockaboo. Chocoboo. Arm to the left.
This way!
Arm on this mount. Anytime.
Remember now, just give your whistle a blow to ride your chocobo.
So we're done already.
Come on, call Pico already, will you?
So we're done already.
Where are you going?
All speak to Billy.
Okay, But how's about we stretch his legs a bit?
What is this?
Not terrible, but hey, now that you got the basics, it's just a matter of practice.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned your flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money. We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
What's up?
Fine.
You're a bona fide jockey, all right.
One more time.
Thank you.
Oh! Tell me, what?
Sorry, my bad.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Alrighty.
Help.
What? Do you guys my breath?
Oh!
Damn! Oh, there you go, they got first, huh? I see something good there. To be perfect. How can anyone be perfect? Hey. Thank you, love.
Keep riding like that, and you'll clean up at the races.
One last try.
Oh,
my bad.
Keep riding like that, and you'll clean up at the races.
Remotely. Thank you, Rory.
Got nothing left to teach you anymore.
Bye. That was a good race. Wow, where to next? Where are we going? So far for next quest. To the Swampland. The green color one here. What? Look at Rick. The thin. He's riding a chocobo hood. Why are us gonna go boo? What is the green color thing? Call request. Oh, it's blue. Oh, yeah. What's that about?
You did? Oh, I see. Billy talked to you, didn't he? I've been meaning to go pick flowers, but the plains are way too dangerous for that.
I'm sorry to hear that. As a flower lover myself, I sympathize.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown. Mom used to make them for us all the time. So I wanted to give it a try, but with all the monsters, I didn't know how I could.
Here's an idea. Maybe we could do the picking for you?
Sure.
Cloud, thoughts?
Really? You will? The flowers grow on a hill that's got a great view of Midgar. It's kinda far, but a chocobo will get you there quick. Thank you so much.
Cool. Cole boy is so young. And 9 has 8. So easy, so easy. So sweet. Now I want to get the flower. Huh? Well, Farah put 2. What are Are you kidding me? So far away? Then far away. Iron ore. This is so damn funny. Why are we staying on this? I'll go here now. Can we lock into this? No, I'm not doing this. Why the side quest so far one here? We need to put them. What? Chocobo can swim money.
So, we sure this is safe? Her pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Over there.
Oh, yo, Sephiroth over there.
It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
How do we open this?
I'm ready for you.
It's on now.
Is it gonna open this way? Can is that right? For who, Barret? Oh, this is good, man. Thế hả con?
À, rất... Tốn hẹn in năm một tỷ rửa. Do we have others? Steel material. Where do we have others? Not the hero. Fake one. Oh, this way.
Let's go.
Disguised itself as an island.
Gee, I had noticed.
Focus.